Continue. The world that we live on, what's the shape of this earth on which we live? The atheist will tell you, it is spherical. When did we come to know? So he will tell us, it was 1597, when Sir Francis Drake, when he sailed around the earth, that he proved that the earth was spherical. But the Quran says 1400 years ago, in Surah Naziat, chapter 79, verse number 30, Wal arda ba'da zalika dahaha. And thereafter, we have made the earth egg-shaped. The Arabic word dahaha, one of its meaning is the earth is an expanse. The other meaning is derived from the Arabic word duya, which means an egg. And it doesn't refer to a normal egg. It refers to the egg of an ostrich. And we know the world is not completely round like a ball, but it is geospherical.
Okay, we will do the following. We will go and see all the Islamic translation in English for the Quran. This is the official government website of Jordan. Muhammad Duke Pickthal. As you see, the earth, he spread the earth. There's no egg. We are looking for the egg, remember, because he's saying the earth looked like an egg. We go to Yusuf Ali. He expanded the earth wide. There's no egg. We go to Arthur, whatever his name, this guy. I know why they are having somebody, maybe he's a convert. And the earth, after that, he spread out. Okay, we change the translation. We go to Muhammad Asad. This is the lion himself, Asad. Let us see what the lion will give us. And after that, the earth wide has spread to expanse. Okay, we change the translation. Maybe we can hit, this one don't have a translation in here. We go to Mufti. You see, I tried before. It says there's no translation for this verse. Oh, this one I have translation. I'm wrong. Oh, yeah, there's no translation, right. No translation exists for this surah, no problem. We go to different translation. Mufti, Muhammad Taqi. This is a Mufti, he's a big mullah. And after that, he spread the earth out. Not even one of them is mentioning the egg, the shape of the egg, what's wrong? All of them, they have wrong understanding for the Arabic. The only Pakistani Indian guy who knew it is Zakir Naik. And after that, he spread out the earth. Unbelievable. Not even one egg until now. This is our last chance. Please, Ibrahim, save the Muslims. Where is the egg, Ibrahim? Get us the egg. Egg, egg, egg. No egg. Sorry, Muslims, no egg. Forgive me, please. Next time, we will make an egg for you. In the same website, if we go to the explanation of Al-Jalalain, this is Al-Jalalain, you will see actually the Jalalain saying, and after that he spread out the earth, he made it flat, for it had been created before the heaven, but without having have been spread out. So, the word Dahaha, you see in here the only word in there for the action is this verb. And the verb in here is dahaha. Wal ardu ba'da dhalika, and the earth after that, he did dahaha. Let us see what dahaha mean. He made it flat. He spread out the earth first as coming here. He made it flat. You notice in here, he's not saying, and he made it flat. No. Why? Because simply, when you do this action, you are doing both together. That's why you see there's no and between them. Like if it's two, as he said, Zakir Naik tried to fool us. He said, one of the meaning of the word that is going to, it's mean spread out. No. The word have the same verb. This is a verb. When you do spread out, you are making it flat at the same time. To give you an example, when you make the dough of the bread, it was like a bowl, and then you put the wood thing in the top of it, you spread out the bread, in the same time you are making it flat. So the two things will happen in the same time. This is why you see in here, it says, he spread out the earth, he made it flat. He didn't say, and he made it flat. Why? Because when you are doing this action, this one, you are doing this one too. Because they are connected to each other. You can't spread it out without making it flat, because this is what the word dahaha mean. And Zakir Naik is lying. We can go to all dictionaries, you know, and Islamic dictionaries, not our dictionaries, and we can see the following. This is the word dahaha. Those are the dictionaries very well known. All the Muslims knew them. Lisan al-Arab, Maqayis al-Lugha, etc. This is the word daha, the original of the verb. And here you will see in the dictionary they are even quoting the Quran itself. The Quran itself. And al-dahu, it means al-bast, which means make it flat. Daha al-ard yadhuha dahwan basataha. Make it flat and expand it at the same time. And they are quoting, and Allah, He said, وَالْأَرْضُ بَعْدَ ذَلِكَ دَحَاهَا قَالْ بَسَطَهَا. Why he is lying? You can go down in the same page. You will see they are explaining more, and even they are quoting the chapter again. And this is not the different dictionary, by the way. They are saying the same. The word became flat. You know? He made the earth flat. وَهُوَ الْبَسْطُ. Why Muslims are liars? Why they lie? Don't you have a shame? And let us show you a more clear evidence. This is Islamic dictionary, Kamus Shakir. Simply what this will do, will translate the word for you from Arabic to English. Daha, as the dictionary is saying here, mean basata, spread out, level off. He made it level, flat. This is the word. So simply, he is lying big time. What else?